Hello there guys, it's me Ems. Into this video we're going to make a healthy smoothie. All we need here is 2 pieces of calamansi, half of this cucumber, half of this big apple, and this small yogurt, no sugar, and a little drop of honey. So guys, let's start to get the cucumber and apple. All right, we need to cut it like this before we put it in the blender, because it's easy to blend. Okay, set aside this one and this big apple. We need to keep cut it like this. Sorry guys, don't mind my voice because it's like a cracking machine. So here, let's peel first the apple, right? Like this. I'm only the one who drink this one because they are all gone to work. I'm alone here. So cut the apple like this. Cut the apple into cubes. Set aside that one. Yeah, cut it in cubes. It's easy. Okay, this one, and then let's cut this half. Let's this. It's easy to press on the blender. So let's put it in the blender, okay? Oh, here it goes. We need first to put the no added sugar. Yeah, cool. Sorry guys again for my voice because it's like a cracking machine. Yeah. Then let's add the cucumber. And then the cut apple. And then we need to use a spoon to press the calamansi because there is seedlings. Oh yeah. Sorry. So we need to remove first the seeds, okay? Ayan na. It's more small, but there is a lot of seeds. Yucks. Yuck, sorry. Okay, then, oh, sorry, and just a little drop of this honey. Don't put too much, just like that only, okay? And that's all. Let's blend it. Let's blend it, the ingredients, for 5 minutes. done now, so let's put a glass here. Sorry. Wow. Yes. So this is the smoothie. What? Syrup. Yummy. Meron pang konti, oh. So let's try it if maganda nga ba yung taste. So here it is. Titikman natin kung masarap ba yung ginawa nating cucumber calamansi smoothie. So here. Maasim-asim na matamis. Hindi masyadong matamis, pero maasim siya. O, diba? Kasi yung, it's because of the cucumber and the two pieces of calamansi and also, of course, the yogurt. So, yung apple, parang walang lasa. So, this is my breakfast this morning with one egg. So, I'm full. If you remember, I always do a smoothie when I was in my past employer before. I always make different kind of smoothie recipe. So, here it is again. I always drink smoothie in the morning or in the afternoon, but most of the time sa umaga. So ayan na guys, kung gusto nyo din gawin, gawin nyo guys. It's a healthy drink. It's okay na ikaw ang gagawa ng sarili mong smoothie kaysa yung bibili ka sa labas. Oo. Okay yung binibili natin sa labas kung nakikita mo na ginagawa nila yung smoothie. But kung hindi mo nakita na yung nakalagay na sa cup, hindi mo alam kung ano pang hinalo nila doon. Diba? You don't know if it's really pure fruits or not. Mas okay, mas masarap to kapag may ice cube. Pero wala kasing ice cube, so it's like this, but it's okay. Sorry guys, kasi ang boses ko ganito. Iwan ko, pagkagising ko ng umaga, it's like this. I don't know why. So again guys, thank you so much. I really appreciate you for watching my random videos. And especially shout out to Sis Kanya. Hi! Always thanks to you. Matthew David Heather, thank you and love yourself. Shout out. Mate Bidog Jr., thank you so much and Hungry Production. Shout out also to Mika. Bonjour mon ami. Comment bus 2. In some of my new YouTube friends. Hi there. Steve Van Dan. Hi. Wanna drink smoothie? Just bong bong ki oye. Here. Try this one. Into you sis Subanen Tribe. Ito. Gawin mo din to. And also to Sis Jejeria, thank you so much. And on vlogs. And hey, Bitlog Mix PCT. Ito na, bumabalik na si Ems ng pag-i-smooth ulit. And to you, Wilder the North. Cheers. inom din tayo pag may time. Hindi tayo lagi inom ng soft drinks or sodas kasi they are not good. Oo, siguro sa inyo maganda yung mga Coke, ganyan. Pero for me, smoothie is better than those sodas like Cokes and more. Inuhugasan mo lang ang katawan mo sa Coke. Oo, panghugas sa inidoro yun, alam mo ba? Lalo na sa mga kinakalawang ng etang. Try mo, hindi ako nagbibiro. Life is already here. So, ayan na guys, parang napadami ata ang aking dakdak. So, it's time to end this one. And if you like this video, please don't like. Please don't forget. No. I mean, please don't forget to hit the bell icon to notify you for more videos. Like, comments, and subscribe. So, again, take care and hugs to you all. Enjoy your smoothie. Babush.